Well, we pulled into Albuquerque with the engine heating up. Tires losing air, we barely made it to the club. Thought we'd take a break in the dark by the stage before we started loading in. What we didn't know then was the club owner owed some men selling drugs and sin. We have rules, you see, we follow to a T. We don't mix rap and country. We don't rock after 2 o'clock, and we don't book Albuquerque. It's a damn good thing the band wasn't seen when the killers busted through the door. Through the broken glass and the muzzle flash, we saw the owner's crew hit the floor. Curtis told Mike, we'll never win this fight, we gotta find a way out of here. But it was plain to see with that old RV, we'd probably never get the thing in gear. We have rules, you see, we follow to a T. We don't mix rap and country. We don't rock after 2 o'clock, and we don't book Albuquerque. I'll never forget the look Tom had in his eyes. He opened up his hand and realized he was holding the keys to the stage door in the back, along with the keys to the owner's Cadillac. We hit the door running with the bad guys gunning, and we made it to the Cadillac. We didn't slow down through the edge of town, that old caddy wasn't making tracks. We hit the Texas line doing 99. I said, it sure is good to be home. Keep my head down low anytime we go back through New Mexico. We have rules, you see, we follow to a T. We don't mix rap and country. We don't rock after 2 o'clock, and we don't book Albuquerque. Well, we don't rock after 2 o'clock, and we don't book Albuquerque.
Y'all be careful on the way home. Thank y'all for putting up with us here, man.